Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Cura byose mana mira byemeza ndabihamya kuri mana ibyo ukora byose mana mira byemeza ndabihamya ibyiringiro niwe ubereye gushimwa negereye intebe yawe ibimazi by'amashimwe uririmbira indirimbo nshya z'amashimwe n'icyubahiro ubereye gushimwa negereye intebe yawe negereye intebe yawe z'ibimazi by'amashimwe uririmbira indirimbo nshya kuri uyu munsi uzamurira amashimwe n'icyubahiro kuko niwe ubereye gushimwa ibihe byose haleluya twongere na none negereye intebe yawe mwami Imana zanye umutwaro w'amashimwe kuri iki cyumweru kugira ngo nkuririmbire indirimbo nshya
twongeye duhereze Yesu icyubahiro Imana yo mu ijuru reka tuyikomere amashyi menshi cyane abaririmbye Imana ibahereze imigisha myinshi ugubwe neza mu nzu y'Imana mu izina rya Yesu Amen ndabizi neza yuko mu gitabo cy'urwibutso nibi Imana yabyanditse bwira mwene so ngo nako yakabonye Amen. Je turirimba tukavuga ngo naka wakabonye mana. Aka nako yakabonye y'umudiho twariho turamya tuhimbaza Imana nabwo ari ubusa ahubwo mwijuru naho wanditswe mu izina rya Yesu. Hallelujah. Reka dusome ijambo ry'Imana riri mu gitabo cya Luka igice cyaho cya 23 umurongo wa 43 haranditse ngo aramusubiza ati ndakubwira ukuri yuko uyu munsi turi bubane muri paradizo aramusubiza ati ndakubwira ukuri yuko uyu munsi turi bubane muri paradizo dukomere Yesu amashyi. Gira mwene so ngo Yesu arabyemeye ko muri bubane muri paradizo. Imana irabyemeye. Nabwo ninda twigisha ko dufite gahunda uko zateguwe, ariko ndagira ngo dukuremo isengesho ryo gushima Imana kwemereye ko muri buze kubana muri paradiso. Amen. Igihe twabyinaga Imana yavivira avuga ati umwana wanjye turabana muri paradiso, muraza kubana muri paradiso, turabana nawe muri paradiso, abishimiye kandi bakizera yuko babana nawe reka bamuhereze icyubahiro mu izina rya Yesu. Amen. Reka dushime Imana rero kuko ibitwemereye, aya ni amahirwe akomeye cyane. Data turagushimiye, icyubahiro ni cyawe mu izina rya Yesu. Turagushimye kuko turebye ukatwitegereza ukabona yuko dukwiye kubana nawe muri paradizo. Icyubahiro ni cyawe nyene Data. Fata umwanya ushimemo Imana maze kuyiramya warimo yihimbaza, none naye ukwemereye yuko muri buze kubana muri paradizo. Ayo ni amahirwe akomeye, ni umugisha kubera yuko wumviye Imana maze ukaba imbere yayo. Uyu nawe Kristo abimubwira nuko yari yemeye cya mbere ko ari umunyabyaha, kandi nawe wemeye, wemeye ko Uwiteka ari we Mana, niyo mpamvu waje kumunya. Data turaguha icyubahiro rero, komeza wamamare kandi ukomeza ushimwe ushyirwe hejuru mu izina rya Yesu Kristo. Turakunezerewe kuko dutekerezaho dutekerejeho, turakuramya tuvuga ngo uruwera, kandi tugushimira kuko mwami wongeye kutwibuka. Icyubahiro ni icyawe mu izina rya Yesu Kristo, komeza ushyirwe hejuru. Blesse arimo arasenga iri sengesho agushimira kuko umwemere yuko mubana, ariko washimye Imana ko yemeye ko mubana muri paradiso. Imana yabyemeye, Imana wasenze yabyemeye. Komeza uyishime mu isengesho, uyishimira ko yakwemereye, wishimira ko igutoranyije, igushimiye kuko ikugiriye icyizere mu izina rya Yesu Kristo. Samahirwe abakuri buri wese kiretse wemeye, kandi nawe wemeye, niyo mpamvu wayemereye kuboneka ku gicaniro. Fata umwanya wo kwishimira mu isengesho mu izina rya Yesu. Komeza usenge. Urakoze Yesu, urakoze kubikose, urakoze ko ari wowe wabyemeye. Icyubahiro ni cyawe mu izina rya Yesu. Dukomeje kukureka kugira ngo ukomeze kubana natwe. Imbaraga zawe zikomeze gukora ibidasanzwe, ukoko kwawe gukomeze gukora kuri buri wese mu izina rya Yesu Kristo. Byo dukomeje kwangana imigambi ya Satani ndetse n'ibitavuga Imana byose mu izina rya Yesu Kristo. Urakoze Yesu kukuri hagati muri twebwe. Icyubahiro ni cyawe mu izina rya Yesu dusenze twizeye. Amen. Reka tuzamure Yesu icyubahiro kandi. Amen. Turi geze mu bundi mwanya mwiza, turi kuva mu bwiza tujya mu bundi, turi kwitegura kwakira umubyeyi wacu umushumba, n'ubundi turakomeza turamya Imana kuko Imana yatwemereye ko tubana nayo muri paradizo. Amen. Ariko aka kanya uburyo tujye kuramyamo Imana, ndasaba protokolo batwegereze ibiseke imbere kugira ngo turamye Imana dutanga amaturo kimwe mu icumi, ndetse n'amaturo yishimwe yo gushima Imana ibyo yagukoreye. Kandi nibyo koko Kristo yemeye ko tubana muri paradizo uyu munsi, no kumushima maze tugatanga n'ituro ryo kumushima. Amen. Igihe Yesu yamaraga gukiza wa mu rubembe bari icumi, umwe agarutse kumushimira, arangije amubwira ati uramenye, nugira undi muntu wese ubibwira ubwo ugende wiyereka umutambyi maze utange n'ituro Mose yategetse ribabere ikimenyetso cyo kubahamiriza yuko wakize koko. Hari impamvu rero Imana itwohereza ku mutambyi, hari impamvu Imana itwohereza mu nzu yayo, kandi tugahaguruka tuhagurukanye n'amaturo ibyo Imana yaduhaye. Iyo tuvuze amaturo bamwe bumva amafaranga, ariko ituro ni ikintu, no gukora mu byo Imana yagize gute mu by'Imana yaguhaye. Iyo mpamvu bamwe mu bahinga bazana imbuto bakazana ku byo bejeje bakazana mu nzu y'Imana. Bibiliya ivuga ngo kugira ngo inzu yanjye itaburamo ibyo kurya byaba bibabaje ko umuntu yaba yaje muzima nashonje hanyuma agataha ashonje nicyo bibiliya yavugaga ati hoya inzu yanjye nikaburemo ibyo kurya kugira ngo ubwoko bwanjye cyangwa se mu gihe twashye imbere y'Imana buri wese acyure umugisha we Imana ishimwe cyane aha turashyiramo ituro ry'ishimwe rero ndetse n'icya cumi hamwe na kira giseke hano turashyiramo ituro ry'inyubako Imana itugirire neza kuba agiye gukoresha uburyo bwa telefone mobayiro ni 07 8 31 51 11 11 07 8 31 51 11 reka munyemere uyu murimo mwiza kandi tukore dusenga nsabe pastor Martini yegera imbere kugira ngo nafate ituro ryawe mu ntoki asengere Imana mu izina rya Yesu abaririmbyi ni karibu Imana iduha umugisha
mwagaruka tugana Imana icyubahiro Uwera wa Israel Imana nzima Mana yera twongeye gushimira ubuntu bwawe n'ineza yawe no gukomera kwawe tugushimira ko abanye natwe mu muhango wo kwizihiza izina ryawe kuva mu gitondo kugera kuri amasaha turashimira korali worship team turashimira abavuye mu mpande zose zitandukanye baje kwizihiza izina ryawe uyu munsi data bagirire neza reka buri umwe wese abashe kuronka ibyiza by'uyu munsi reka buri umwe wese yubakwe data kandi ijambo ryawe ratubwira ngo azaba yubakitse nuko rubwo bagiye gukora ku butunzi bwabo buri umwe wese umuha umugisha kandi buri umwe wese atange uko abwirijwe n'umutima we komeza kubagirira neza no kugira ngo data tubashe kubaka umurimo wawe no kugira ngo data tubashe kubaka itorero ry'amene ya maraso ku musaraba ngaho komeza kubagirira neza kandi umugisha ukomeze kubana nawe muri byose ku Yesu Kristo umucunguzi wacu amen
Ibyo ntunze ni byawe nanjye ubwanjye nduwawe na buri kisenge ufite nk'amiko umagije ibyo ntunze ni byawe nanjye ubwanjye Duawe na buri kisenge ufite nk'amiko umagi ibyo ntunze
dufatanye guhimbaza Imana
nanjye ubwanjye nduwawe
na buri kisenge
senge ufite amiko umpa
ibyo ntunze ibyo ntunze
ibyawe
nanjye ubwanjye
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Kubyinira Imana. Dusenye na za nkike zose ziyeriko. Sibyo? Kugira ngo twinjire mu masezerano yacu.
Yesu yitanzi karubari Ya pirida dange dose Iyo iyo karubari Iyo karubari yo Yesu yitanzi karubari Ya pirida dange dose Iyo iyo karubari Iyo karubari yo Yesu itanze
Yesu itanze karubari Ya pirida dange dose Iyo iyo karubari Iyo karubari yo
Yesu itanze
Tuvuga ngo Yesu yitanze karuvari.
Yesu yitanze.
Yesu yitanze karuvari. Yapfirida dange dose.
Iyo.
Iyo. Iyo. Karuvari. Iyo.
Mana bitarimo neza ra byagenze gute Hallelujah
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 Ego rat Hallelujah
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 Uri mana nyamana Uri mana nyamana
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ari ndini biri kumfasha muri iminsi. Twiririmbe. Nyuma yo guhamya ko Imana ari Imana. Penanda ajya avuga ngo
Iyadutuye imitwaro yaduheta mishaka none tugenda twemye. Dueta mishak none tugenda twemye
tutuye mitwaro yaduheta none tugenda twemye
yadutuye mitwaro yaduheta mishak none tugenda twemye
yadutuye mitwaro yaduheta none tugenda twemye
sawa none badutirangire turirimbe No, tugiye no kubyiniramo Imana. Sibyo?
manurera, manure, manurera,
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 manurera, manurera, manurera, Bakuru na basera fivos tuvuge
tuvuge kuru era
ba ibizima na bakuru na banu kesta tuvuge
tuvuge kuru era
ba buret kote shama abantu tuvuge kimana yere arubwo turi bisimba arubwo turi inka arubwo turi inkoko si turi abantu ibizima na bakuru na baserafi byose bivuge
bivuge kuruwera
ibizima na bakuru na baserafi byose bivuge
bivuge kuruwera
sawa none tugiye kubihamya
Kuru na baserafi, byose bivuge,
bivuge kuru era.
Ah, ibizima na bakuru na baserafi na bantu byose bivuge,
bivuge kuru era.
Ah, ibizima abakuru inyoni n'inyamaswa byose bivuge,
bivuge kuru era.
Manurera,
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 manurera.
Abatabifite nabyo bazamuke cyo bafite yaba amaboko icyari cyo cyose duhamye ko Imana yera sibyo tujye kubihamya ko Imana yera sibyo
manurera
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 gusimbukira Imana tuvuga ngo Imana irera sibyo turatangira gakeya kabisa ntabyo kwigora
manurera 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 manurera
manurera
manurera
manurera
manurera
Manurera,
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 manurera. ibibazo ufite ufite none nibwo buhamya bwawe bw'ejo amarira urira urira none nibwo buhamya bwawe bw'ejo intambara urwana urwana none nibwo buhamya Inambara urwana urwana none nibwo buhamya bwawe bw'ejo amarira
amarirurira
kurira none nibwo
buhamya bwawe bw'ejo
inambara
urwana urwana none nibwo buhamya bwawe bw'ejo
amarira
amarirurira
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Ibibazo
byose ufite amarira urira. Ibibazo byose wabuzanye hano. Kubera ko wabizanye hano kwanze. Ushobora gutaha aribyo byabaye uhamya bwawe bw'ejo. Hallelujah.
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 Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu we. Tubijane na mashiacho.
Yeah.
Wa milele wa milele wa milele.
Hallelujah.
Aya wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni nani ye? Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni nani? Eh eh. Baraka ni Yesu. Amashio nyine none wa two go. Hey. Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu. Aya wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni nani? Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni nani?
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Aya wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Aya ya wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni nani?
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu.
Amashiyanyu. Imundi mundi 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 mundi. Aya ya. Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu.
Aya wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni Yesu.
Mungu wa baraka. 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 One, two, go! Amashiyanyu! Hey! Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka ni yeye.
Ah, wa milele, wa milele ni nani?
Wa milele Mungu wa baraka.
Mungu wa baraka, 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 ay 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 ay, Jesus, 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 ayayaya tamba 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 tambila Jehova tambila Jehova tambila Jehova tambila Jehova tambila Jehova
tambila Jehova
Tambira Jehova. Tumuvugirize mundo mwami wa bami.
Hallelujah.
Tumukomera mashi.
Hallelujah.
Mbere yuko dukomeza. Hari umuntu winjiye hagati muri twe. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hari umuntu wagize uti. Ari? Hehe. Ninde? Umubyeyi? Umubyeyi? Iyo umubyeyi yinjiye mu rugo, abana hari ukuntu tubigenza. Tugiye kubikora sasa mu buryo buri special. Rimwe, kabiri, tumwakira!
Kukurabi kwiriye.
sisi mundu. Haleluya.
Haleluya.
Wahamba nati. Wahamba nati. Iyo wahamba nati. Aha tumubyinire umwami wa batugo. Hayayayayaya molala 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 ye. Siti wahamba nati
wahamba nati. Oh wahamba nati. Oh wahamba nati. Siyabonga
wahamba nati
wahamba nati.
Wahamba nati
wahamba nati.
Wahamba nati
wahamba nati. Siyabonga
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 siyabonga kosi ya makosi.
Siyabonga
Jesu.
Siyabonga
kosi ya makosi. Siyabonga Jesu. Siyabonga.
Oh wabanye natwe.
Wabanye natwe.
Aha. Aye wabanye natwe.
Wabanye natwe.
Ayo twese warakoze
warakoze Yesu
ayayi
warakoze mami wabami warakoze Yesu
warakoze
warakoze Yesu
chakihe
warakoze mami wabami warakoze Yesu warakoze
Wagizene
warakoze Yesu
ayaye
warakoze
warakoze
warakoze Yesu
warakoze
warakoze mami warakoze Yesu warakoze
warakoze
warakoze Yesu
tubiririmbe tumuzamure nibiganza
warakoze mami wabami
haleluya
warakoze Yesu
ha
warakoze
warakoze
warakoze Yesu
kunjirirane
warakoze mami wabami
kundinda
warakoze Yesu
oh
warakoze
namisa muichubahiro
warakoze Yesu
nikuzamurie
warakoze mami
kukura bibereye
warakoze Yesu
ah warakoze muzamurira maboko kunindira urubyaro
warakoze
kunindira urugoma
warakoze
kuremera amashimwe magari
warakoze
warakoze mubwire warakoze rya joro
warakoze
shobewe muzamurire icyubahiro mubwire warakoze wagize neza kundindira itorero mwami warakoze haleluya warakoze hayayayaya mu miyaga myinshi warakoze amazi niyantembanye umuriro niwanwitse warakoze samura icyubahiro wimirize ku maso yawe umubwire ngo warakoze mwami wibuke wa munsi hari ibitigeze bigutemana hari ibyo wabonaga bitazakuna birakunda wabikoze mushimire kubw'ubuzima ufite kubw'umwuka uhumeka
Lift up your voice and tell him that you
have done.
Pray for something, tell her, Jesus, you have done
something.
Thank you to give me life. Thank me to heal my sickness. Thank you to protect me. Thank you for making me. The Bible says he has made me in an amazing way. Thank him that he has made you in a special way. Keep praying in the name of Jesus. You can lift your voice and tell him. Tell him something from your heart. Tell him something out of your heart. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, God of seasons. We thank God who does great. We thank you, awesome God. We thank you, we are here for your grace. We thank you for your special love. You have mercy on us. You have given us life. You have saved our lives. You fought great battles. You have given us special protection. You are awesome, you are not usual. You can stand up for a few minutes. Just stand up for a few minutes. Pray. Lift up your voice and pray. Tell God something with your voice. Tell Lord Jesus something. Tell a word to him. Speak a word to him. Tell him a word. Lift up your voice. I know you have come to pray. Praying is to tell God and wait for his answer. Tell him. He will listen to you. Tell him, tell him. Tell him your burden in your heart. Tell him your discouragements. Tell him. 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 Tell him something out of your heart. You can tell him this morning something. You can tell him something on this Sunday. You can tell him something about your family. You can tell him something about your job. Let's clap for Jesus.
Let's
clap for worship team.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Greet your neighbor. Tell him God has given you a gift.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Turn to the next one. Tell him, get ready. God has visited you. God has visited you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Father, we worship in the name of Jesus. We lift up your whole name. We thank you, you are on our sides. We receive you in special power. We receive your might anointing. We stop all plans of the enemy. We lift up your flag, Jesus. We give you a big hand clap and shout in the name of Jesus. May God bless you. We receive you, visitors who have come.
abakurikiye online bari mu bihugu bitandukanye,
people online from different countries,
nabonye bari mu mavuta boherezaga imiriro myinshi.
I've seen them full of the anointing, they were sending much fire emojis.
Solo healing muri Belgique,
so healing from Belgium.
Solo healing muri Holland,
so healing from Holland.
Muri Sweden,
saying from Sweden, and the other friends of ours, and people following us in Kigali, even people from US,
Canada,
and people from Canada, let everyone on this day, if he's ready, Lord Jesus will bless him. Let's wave to Jesus. Let's read a small word. Today is the end of our prayers. We've been praying for 14 days. Their prayers of bring back a star
so
that your star must shine again. I know you have understood about a star. Let Rachel read for us or someone nearby. It says when they saw that star, they were so grateful. Matthew chapter 2, verse 10.
Matayo kabiri umurongo wa cumi haravuga ngo babonye iyo nyenyeri baranezerwa cyane.
Ngerusome.
You can read.
Matayo ibice bibiri umurongo wa cumi babonye iyo nyenyeri baranezerwa cyane. Bageze mu nzu basangamo umwana.
Stop there. I said to read chapter 2 verses 10 only. When they saw that star, they were so grateful. May you today receive your star. When they saw it, they are so grateful. Something you need to receive more than anything in your lives, and you feel great, is not any other. There is no anything needed apart from your star. Touch your neighbor and tell him, may God stir up your star. May God bring back your star. May your star shine in the name of Jesus. When they saw the star, they are very happy. As you begin this word, you have seen from chapter 2, verse
1.
The Bible says, wise men saw a star and they followed it. English version says, not wise men. Yes, man. It is that version we used in this week. He calls them witchcraft. They saw a star in the sky, and they could discern and read through. They saw that star as a very special star. They are used magicians. They could use stars. They saw it as a special star. Tell your neighbor, even which people knew that you were a special person. Sorcerers knew that you were special. They saw it as a special one. Number one, they knew it. Number two, they knew it was special. Number three, they went after that. Number four, they located the area of that star. Which people can know your star and follow your star and they locate your area where you stay. There's a reason why you wake up in the morning and you find charms before your door. You can see it or not. You find witchcraft in your ways. There is no any other thing. They located your spouse
and
they follow your star. They are looking for it. When they understood the star, they followed the star. They went after one from left, another right side, and they located the area of that star. Another thing we saw, we have seen that some of stars of people have been taken from them. People are stolen from their stars and they are being taken from them and they are being used. They are stolen in different ways. Number one, they can steal a star so they can sell them back. Did you know that they can sell a star? You always hear people who have gone to the devil to find wealth. You want to find favor like artists.
They will sing
and people cry, yet they are secular artists. They are not all of them, but some of them have given sacrifices. They got the devil and they buy those stars. Then they give sacrifices. They can give people. They ask people they love and they buy their stars. That star they have bought is not the devil holding them. But the Bible says the devil is a thief. John 10:10. A thief does not come for apart from stealing, killing, and destroying. So those stars they give to people and they become stars in the secular world and they became special people. And they let them survive. The Bible says, does not all good things come from the Lord? The devil has no money. The devil has no favor. The devil gives not wives and husbands. The devil has no children. Everything the devil has is something he stole from a Rwandan. Someone he stole from a Burundian. It's something he stole from people on the world. And we take it and is selling as sacrifice. Then those sacrifices will empower him. The blood from sacrifice and those sacrifices will cause other people using those ones. There is someone seated here. He's making business for your star. Let's give glory to God. You can lift up your hand. Hallelujah. There is someone seated somewhere in a marriage. In a marriage. For your star of your marriage. Did he know this? He has marriage. She has a husband. And he has a wife. But that marriage is your star. They are using. May today God bring back your star in the name of Jesus. The day we were in prayers, a young lady was free. A demon left her. Screamed when we set fire on it and said,
urugo rw'uwo mukobwa,
the marriage of this lady has been taken as a sacrifice.
Umuntu wo muri family ye,
is someone of from his family,
yagiye kubaka,
he went to make marriage,
atanga bamusaba igitambo cy'undi muntu,
and they ask sacrifice of someone else,
atanga icy'umuvandimwe,
and he gave a sacrifice of his sibling.
Harabikora bajyaho n'imikino ariko birakoreka mu isi y'umwuka.
There are people who are joke with this, but it happens in the spiritual realm.
Ntiyagombaga kuzarongorwa,
for her she could not get married,
ntiyagombaga kuzubaka,
she could not get married,
ariko hari undi wari wubatse,
but someone had married.
Dusenze daimon turayitwika,
when we prayed we set fire on demon,
dusenye urutoki rujyamo impeta,
we pray for the ring, we anointed that finger, then the demon left her. Today she has got married, that one her marriage was broken, this formation was
hard.
May someone with your star lose it today, lose your seat. You have come to pray at the final. You have come at the final. And the final is for Jesus. You have come to take some stuff from him for you to receive it. If you are ready, lift up your hands for Jesus. May God restore your star. May God restore back your star. Let's give glory to God. There are people in their lives, they have been taken their blessings from them. The Bible says they make clothes of my garment and they took it from me. It is Jesus who was saying this. They made lots of his garment. They made lots. One took it.
Hari abantu bafite abantu batwaye amakanzu yabo.
There are people who have taken somebody's garments.
Bafite abantu batwaye amashati yabo.
They have people who have taken their shirts from there.
Bafite abantu batwaye imipira yabo.
They have people who have taken their t-shirt from there.
Bakayikoramo ubufindo.
And they use witchcraft. Let's give glory to restore that in the name of Jesus.
Ikindi nanone,
something else.
Ngira ngo tumenye.
I want to know.
Joseph nawe.
Then Joseph.
Ikanzu ye barayimwambuye.
They put off his garment.
Bayimwambuye barayihumanya.
When they removed his garment, they defiled that garment.
Ikanzu se yamudodeye.
It was a garment made by his father.
Yaramurebye abona byayo umwana udasanzwe.
He saw him as a special child.
Abona afite inyeri yo gukomera.
With a star of greatness.
Ngo amudodere ikanzu itandukanye n'iya bene se.
And he weaved for him a garment different from brothers.
Amudodera ikanzu y'ubwami cyangwa se ikanzu y'icyubahiro.
He weaved for him a royal cloth.
Uyu mwana iyo yagendaga.
When this man was walking,
abantu bamenyaga ko ari umuntu udasanzwe.
People understand he's a special person because his father saw his star. When his brother sold him, they took his garment, they torn in pieces, they slaughtered the lamb of sheep, they took its blood, they pour on that garment. Which reason to slaughter a lamb of sheep? For which reason of this blood? Can you give glory to Jesus? Every witchcraft goes with sacrifice. That's why in the house of God, if you get lucky and they say give something, stand up at first, you give sacrifice first, you give holy sacrifice, you give sacrifice to build up the kingdom of God. For sacrifices, they are the ones gives power to demons, and then sacrifices, they can make demons powerless. Sacrifice in God can make witch powerless, demons powerless. The word says in Genesis 46, Jacob went to a mountain Beersheba. He gave all his possession to the Lord as sacrifice. That very night, God visited him and told him, fear not to go down in Egypt.
For
I will bless you from there. God blessed him for his sacrifices. Give Lord God sacrifices. Give sacrifices in the house of God. Give sacrifices to build the kingdom of God. Once in a while, give it. No one should ask that to give. Just for the zeal of your own deliverance. The lamb of the sheep they slaughtered. In the spiritual realm. Is a sacrifice. First, on the sake of Joseph, they want to fight his star, and they poured down that blood to that garment. That garment was defiled for the blood, and they tore in two pieces. They sent to the father of Joseph. There is a level of being stolen a star, and there is a level whereby a star is defiled. Let's give glory to God. Lift up your hands like this. There is a young man who sings.
Abacuranzi barahari. Amanota yanyu uyu munsi yananiye. Kajya karirimba kavuga ngo
that young man sings.
Ngo agatango hamya ngo navukiye mu muryango ukenye.
That he was born from a poor family.
Ngo ababyeyi banje nta kintu bari bafite.
And his parents has nothing. But one lady saw me. He saw a star upon me. One lady saw me. He understood my star. And he touched my head. And defied my star. Then he became blind. And then and he prayed. God performed a miracle. His eyes were opened.
Again.
You can give glory to Jesus. Someone could come in your life for you don't know him. And defied your star. And defied your garment. You are just there. Yet the royal garment has been defiled. Yet the law of favor has been defiled. They tore this in pieces. And they poured the blood of the lamb of sheep. The Bible said they sent for his father Joseph. When he saw it, he was sad. Their families were in trouble. Because of their children, stars have been defiled. The church is sorrowful. We should not speak through these speakers like these ones. The church of God is how? Is in pain. Because stars have been defiled. Families are in pain. Families are poor. For stars have been defiled. The country.
The
things are not working. In the families. For stars, which people have defiled. I pray for God to purify your star. In the name of who? When they said they have taken his garment from him and they sent to his father, but that garment was defiled. There are people who was defiled. A person came and defiled in your lives. He defiled your favor. He defiled your diploma. He defiled your honor. He defiled your greatness. But today, we are going to make him powerless. We are going to make him powerless. Your garment was defiled. The poor blood upon his garment. Yeah. And then, they tore in pieces. They teared down in pieces. They went to show his father that his garment was his child. And then his father shook his chest and cried a lot. And he had much cry. Let's give glory to God.
One day I
was preaching. It happened there in Butare. I was speaking about deliverance. And that came to see me and told me, man of God, I want to give a sacrifice to God. And you come to my home and pray for me. In his house, her husband took a sword and gave it to demons. Just a loom to his house. He gave to demons his room. And he took his baby, one of his children, and he sent him as sacrifice. The children he sit somewhere in the gates. They are like the bill. There are big houses there, you see. You find them, their hands are rigid like that. Let's give glory to God. Let's go to Jesus. He told me with sorrow. She said that my baby, his star was taken from
him.
He was defiled. I told her, we are going to pray. Then went to his house. When he began to pray, we were about to enter in that room. A pastor was with me and said, please have wisdom. They have said whoever enters that room, things comes and burn him. And you want to enter there. The Bible says, let's have wisdom. What? Let's have wisdom. And I felt it's okay. Then I went backward. Then I'm going to pray from here. We prayed. When we were praying, as you spend time before God, we are full of power. As you spend before praying, Pentecost feeling us. We kept on praying. The power came down. We kept on praying. The anointing came down. I don't know where power came in. We entered in that room. We began to pray. We began to pray. When we are praying, they say, you lady, I have seen a vision. I have seen a flag in this room. They say the Lord is the King of Kings. This room belongs to Jesus. This room, the kingdom of Jesus has conquered this room. As I tell her about this, the whole house was shaken. The house was shaken. Windows were broken down. Then the baby where he was, he came crawling, coming where we are. As we pray for people, but some can see someone. And he said, this one, as you can see him,
donk.
Let's give glory to God. You can see it is tough here. When I saw this baby, when I saw him, how he comes out, when I saw him coming crawling down, I this report is very powerful. I sting the spirit praying. The power came down. I took his leg. I said, lift up. Come out of here in the name of Jesus. Receive life. The Lord Jesus healed you. I lift him up. He stood up. He became whole. Till today, he's alive. May he bring back your star. May he bring back your star. He may restore back your star. He may restore your blessings back. We can give glory to God. Yay! When he began to pray that week, a star, I was in prayer. One man sent an SMS for me. And he said he failed to give me a land.
I speak to
Adria, I said, these people are crafty. Yet you have called the stars and the stars have begun to shine. And then we plan a day to go there and they show me that land. When he planned to go there, when I was going to go there, then I turn around, I go back home. When I was about to reach home, the voice of God told me, your star is shining. Go back and receive your land. And then I saw a man. Is that man here in this place? Do not come back in his senses. I saw him as just a poor person. I saw him, that person has no land. Then I tried to
Ninda.
Then we went with people in his families. I saw he's a man with a big land. And he said, this place, I want to give it to you. Man of God. I feel it in me. I said, do it quickly. Then he got make transfers. Let's do it quickly. When you start shining, you tell people, quickly, there is no job. Things must come as quick as possible.
Then I send a check quickly. Then I give you contact quickly.
Yes, we are not prophesying here. No.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can see prophets I should give to you. I can see things God is about to do for you. You are
trying
to prophet people and say someone else prophesied to me about. But someone did this.
Oh, yeah.
No. We need to pray. What the prophecy, you come in. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No. Not for God shall do. May God do it right now. He may do it today. I'm not in the other anointing of saying I can see. I can see. That is for a long time. I want to pray. And the Lord Jesus, the owner of the star, will stir up the star and come back again and shine again. That woman who left you will come back in a hurry and say, move slowly. That family that left you and so you start shining. Friends who left you, they will see you start shining. People will reach you, they will see you start. Those who are taking the stuff from you, those who have left your hands, those who have made business for star, they will soon come out of your hands.
Yeah.
Touch your neighbor's hand. Tell him you are not joking. There is no joke here today. We are not joking here. We are not joking with rich people. We take things out of them. We take a blessing from them. We take a promotion from them. We take something from them.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Yes, Lord. The voice of God came to Isaiah and he said, I'll go before you. What is not organized, I make them organized. And he said, doors of bronze shall be broken to pieces. I give you prosperity. There is a prosperity somewhere in the dark place. There is a prosperity.
Yes.
Yeah. 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 There is a prosperity. That's why I'm telling you are not poor. You are not poor. That's what they borrow 1 million when don't have 1,000. That's what they call you big lady when you. They could say big lady. I wish you can know that things are tough. The anointing of big ladies. Receive him. The anointing of bosses. Receive him. The anointing of wealth. Receive him. Of big lady. Receive him.
Promotion.
Of promotion. Receive him. A big lady. A big car. Receive him. A building. Receive him. Favor. Receive him. Someone can call you landlord. Before the end of this year. One of your names. She has received this. One of your names. Included another name. They are going to call you landlord.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. They will hurt you. People. They call people accommodators. They say, I leave the house of this person. I leave the village of this person. God has got it. Your son is coming back. Your blessing is coming back. Landlordy. Why don't you answer me? Say, respond.
Landlord,
I swear to God, a demon is dying now. God is going to bring the star of the church. When they say pagans are witch ones, when they say others should get rich, others not, that should be changed. God who has made you rich. Read the Bible from Genesis. No, every single person from Abraham who was poor, even Isaac was rich. Prophet to Jesus, they say he should be buried in a grave of rich people.
Surely.
Let's give glory to God. Today, in your seat, don't sit like someone in trouble. Sit like a big lady. Sit like a boss one. Sit like a rich. Let's give glory to God.
Yeah!
Yeah!
God has changed your name.
God has changed your name. I profess that someone here. You are going to receive a call. A special call. That says, you are a blessed one. Your job has been found. There are people who defied you. You are about to come to your blessing. And it is stopped. You are about to enter to your job. You are about to make wedding. You are about to build your house. You are about to become great. You don't know something coming. There are people who defied your face. They have covered your star. I pray for God to bring it back. Today I speak about 7 stars. That they fight more than others. And we speak how God can fight for them. Others. The star number one is a star of prosperity. Say a star of prosperity. Lift up your hands like this.
Yeah.
Is the star of prosperity. Tell your neighbor, there is no reason why you become poor. To be born poor is not a sin. But to grow old poor is a mistake. Tell your neighbor, I refuse poverty in the name of Jesus. Something number one. Why do they say that money is the caca of the devil? Why do believers have these things? That money is for the secular people. When preach about money, they say that is the devil. Speak about life things. Every word pushed by the Holy Spirit is the word of life. Let's give glory to God. May God bless you with finances in your hands.
So
what the devil is taking care of is your finance. Jesus fed 5,000 people. Women and children not included. They are many. When they are full, after being full, they want to throw the leftover. Jesus told them, don't leave them behind. Don't throw leftover in bins. Take care. But keep it. Let's give glory to God. God does not want your possession, your property, demon to take it from you, which people to take it from you. He wants that your property should remain in your bands. One of the things shows a blessing is money. Let me say, God bless your bonds or your account. God will bless
kuri konti yawe.
Your account.
Impamvu bakwita umukire cyangwa umunyamafaranga.
The reason why they call rich or person with money.
Ni amafaranga ufite kuri konti.
It is the money you have in your account.
Ni imitungo ufite.
There are properties you have.
Siya yandi ubona buri munsi uyakoresha wiruka.
Not this money you use as you move.
Ni ya yandi a savings aha.
That one that is saved somewhere.
Ndasenze gw'Imana igukize.
I pray for God to save you.
Satan.
The devil.
Yinjiye kwayo.
Came in the house of Job.
Ikintu cya mbere yakoze.
Something number one he did.
Yatwaye imitungo ye.
He took his possession.
Atwara ubutunzi bwe.
He took his prosperity.
Ikintu cya mbere daimon imbi burya mugomba kwirukana mbi kurusha izindi zose.
The worst demon should rebuke better than others.
Daimon imbi cha.
The worst demon.
Ni daimon y'ubukene kutagira ifaranga.
Is the demon of poverty, lack of money.
Iyo udafite amafaranga bakwita wesha. Wesha.
When not have one, they call it, can call you. Let's give glory to God.
Bakwita kadogo kadro mugabo.
They can call you small, simple man. When you are big man. Tell your neighbor, may God give you money in the name of Jesus. God does not take you where you can see. What a professor here. If you can see them and believe it, you'll get it.
Ariko nimba urivuga ngo uri mu bigeragezo ngo utegereje Uwiteka, hallelujah.
When you say you are still in troubles, you're waiting for the Lord, hallelujah.
Ubu narabavumbuye.
I have known you.
Umuntu ugiye kuvangirwa aza gushima ngo hallelujah.
A person is about to be confused comes here and say hallelujah.
Imana ni nziza, hallelujah.
God is good, hallelujah.
Ubu umuntu uzavuga hallelujah bitamugira mu masengesho.
Whoever comes saying hallelujah, I got to pray for him.
Reka tujye cyo duhe Imana cyubahiro.
Let's give glory to God.
Imana iguhe cash.
May God give you money.
Katumbuge ngo Imana iguhe cash.
Tacho nibani say may God give you money.
Imana iguhe amafaranga.
May God give you money.
Nawe byakubera.
It can fit you.
Byagira gute.
It can be good for you.
Reka duhe Imana cyubahiro.
Let's give glory to God.
Byagira gute.
It can be good for you.
Byagira gute.
It can be good for you. Sometimes we give something in the church. As you tell people to give 500, 1,000. A lady God blessed. She said, use that money to others, but I'm going to give to this one. May God give you money. Tell your neighbor, may God give you money.
Ariko Imana yari yaguhaye.
God has already given you money.
Ariko hari umuntu uri mukoresha amafaranga yabuhanga.
But someone is using your money somewhere.
Turayamwambura.
We are going to take it back from him. Then you keep it.
Icyo bitinyatse.
What they call luck.
Niyo dai mbere yo kugutezwa kurwara umutwe, kucika mu mugongo, kubyimbinda n'ibindi birwara bitandukanye.
Before they send things to get sick and different sicknesses to you.
Satan abanza gutwara ifaranga.
The devil first take your money out of you.
Abanza gutwara inyenyeri ifaranga.
He first take a star of money from your lives.
Abantu bose bazi ko ufite iki.
And people know that you have.
Bazo umuntu ngo ntibajya kuguza amafaranga.
Ask your neighbor, people borrow money from you.
Bakaguza kandi wabuze nawe wishyura inzu ubamo.
They borrow money when don't have rent.
Bakayakuguza kandi byagucanze.
Borrow when you are confused.
Ufite inyeri y'amafaranga ku ruhanga
rwawe. You have a star of money to your face.
Ariko hari umuntu watwaye amafaranga yawe.
But someone has taken your money from you.
Hari igitero cyaje gihitana amafaranga
yawe. The attack came and took your money from you.
Barakubwira mwicaye mu rusengero nguze kuma lift.
They say when I was in the church, please give me a drive after.
Ukamureba ati ndamuha lift n'inkweto yarahengamye kubera kugendesha ibirenge.
And you could see him, even my shoe has grown old because of fitting.
Ariko rimba nakubona mbi imodoka.
But after getting your car.
Umuhanuzi mumva mama wenga uriya mu mama ngumva ko Imana ifuze.
A prophet can say you lady listen from the Lord.
Ugeta wigira umunyamwuka ngo abahanuzi b'ikigiye baracanganye cyo.
And become spiritual people that prophets are confused.
Yakubonye amavuta y'u mama.
He has seen the anointing of motherhood.
Urasa n'iki mama cigendera.
You look like a mother moving.
Ariko hari umuntu watwaye inyenyeri.
But someone has taken you from you.
Inyenyeri ya mbere sana rwanya ni ubukire.
A star number one is a star of prosperity. Number two.
Ni inyenyeri.
Is a star. yurushako of marriage
kubaka urugo
having marriage
baravango urugo nijuru
they say marriage is
ruto
a small heaven
bamwe kabarwanya nizuba
others will fight to not have marriage
abandi bakubaka
others they can have marriage
ariko zikabaho kwifoto
and they are there just as a picture Let's give glory to God. One was making comedian say, when he say husband moving ahead of his wife, ahead of her,
but
when they see them holding one another's hand, understand that he's not. That's what the devil can do. He can let them have marriage and take a star of marriage or join their marriage. For the answers comes from the church. Let's give glory to God. You know that the church, like this one, has begun the times of Solomon. Then the church begins in a family. That's the word says where two or three
gather.
They begin by two or three. Coming together, all three, they are. They are those people. Where two or three. I'll be in their midst. God will say, I'll be with them. And that is the church. Two who are speaking. It is the family. Number one, the devil can fight. It's the church of two people at home. A wife and husband who and unit pray. God can do something as quick as possible. When it comes to babies, when other people come in their midst, their prayers will have much power. The devil fights something, a star of marriage. He can take it and fight it. He can send weak people to bind that star. We are taking it from him in the name of Jesus. A star the devil is fighting more than others is children.
Abana.
Babies.
Ugatunga abana.
You can have babies.
Niba kugirira umumaro.
You can have children which are not profiting to you.
Ugatunga abana.
You can have children.
Bagatangira kwambara pocket down.
They began to put on pocket down.
Ugatunga abana.
You can have children.
W'umuhungu.
A boy.
Kabone yatangiye kwigendesha gutya.
You can see moving like that.
Yatangiye kwigira umukobwa.
He begins to be pretend
again.
He has become a
lesbian.
The Bible says children is the blessing from the Lord. Pray for your baby in the morning. If you have all, you will have him. Pray for him night. For that one has power.
That
will save you in your trouble. Pray for him. Speak something great upon him. That child has a blessing. A star of this child. When you understand, pray for him. White men can understand their babies. They know that this one got technology. They know this baby loves to pray, become pastor. This baby shall become a journalist. This baby shall become a singer. They begin to train him as Ari. Then you can see it by your eyes. Oh, God can visit you in your spirit. For a parent is like a God to his child. God can use you in a vision
And
you tell you what this baby shall become. That's what the father of Joseph understood that his child was a special. And he began to give him a royal garment. He has already understood that this person will become a minister. Lay your hand to this child, pray for him, may star shine. Let's give glory to God. Give glory to God at this. A star.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Something is a star of life.
Kumuriho.
For you to live.
Ubuzima, ubuzima nubwa mbere. Feza n'imyambaro
n'igisha yabariho.
Ibyo yakoze nibyo byari bikomeye. Urumunyamahirwe kugihumeka. Ubuzima,
ubuzima nubwa mbere.
Feza n'imyambaro n'imigisha yabariho. Ibyo yakoze nibyo byari bikomeye. Uri umunyamahirwe kuba ugihumeka.
Subiramo.
Ubuzima, ubuzima nubwa mbere. Feza n'imyambaro n'imigisha yabariho. Ibyo yakoze nibyo byari bikomeye. Uri umunyamahirwe kuba ugihumeka.
Ubuzima, ubuzima mbere.
Ifeza n'imyambaro n'imigisha yabariho. Ibyo yakoze nibyo byari bikomeye. Uri umunyamahirwe kuba ugihumeka.
Lift up your hands and give glory to God.
Satani yamenye kuzakomera.
When the devil understood you are going to become great, arwana n'ubuzima bwawe. He can fight your health.
Acungana n'ubuzima bwawe.
He tried to fight your health.
Nawe usengera ubuzima bwawe.
Then pray for your health.
Hari abantu bafite ibintu bero basaba Imana nkanje nibagire batyo.
There are people who have things they are asking for God. Let me see your hands. Something you're asking from God. And tell you, I'm going to give it to you. But I take back my life. And you accept. What is that?
Ibyo yakoze nibyo byari bikomeye. Uri umunyamahirwe kuba ugihumeka.
Kaduha Imana icyubahiro.
Let's give glory to God.
Fata umugenga uri umunyamahirwe kuba ugihumeka.
Touch your neighbor, you are lucky if you are still breathing.
Ongera umubwire ngo Imana yaguhaye iby'agaciro n'ibindi zabiguha.
Tell him God has given precious things, give you more.
Ibyo turimo dusengera.
What we are praying for.
Ni nko kuba uri musengera.
Is like how you can pray for shoes when you have a feet. What you are looking for. What are you looking for? You are looking for shoes. But you have feet to put on. First clap for God for has given you feet. Devil is fighting your health. So that you get sick. Job. He was sick. And he was in trouble. He was in trouble. He is in battle. For when your star is fighting, will shine when you are leaping. Your star will shine when you're in trouble. You must be careful of your life. Tell your neighbor, go for gym sports. The others will rebuke the devil. You must make gym sports. You must sleep well. You must eat well. You must have fresh air. Lift up your hands. You must always have makeup. You must protect your life so that the candidate of your miracle is someone who is still breathing, is someone who is alive, The Bible says there are no plans in hand, there is no works there. The Bible says God is God of the living, not when you're still living. In the morning, you can surprise people.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
You say
pray for your life. The start of your life is powerful. Pray for your health. Pray for your body. Pray for others' bodies. That's why one of the miracles, 36 miracles, written in the Bible, that Jesus did. There are miracles of healing the sick. Healing the sick. Rebuking demons. That in the Bible. God wants you to have a health. Let's give glory to God. That's when a witch bewitches you.
You
can trap something and your legs become fit. For you walk leaping. That's why I can bewitch you and you get back. That's why I can bewitch you and you move when you are sick. For your body is your star of victory. Touch your neighbor and say, receive a star of your victory. Allow me to stand up and pray.
Ifeza ni myambaro ni mingisha ya wariho Ibyo yakoze ni byo byari bikomeye Urumunyamahirwe kugihumeka
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let's give glory to God. You know another star the devil can fight. Can I tell you this?
The introduction, no one in the Swiramoni Shuromoni, Kuri YouTube Masengesho.
I'm not making introduction, I come back in the YouTube in prayers. Tell him the devil fights you to not have a land. We are going to pray for a land. Who wants to get land?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. For me, I was amazed when I was about to build my house. I saw things I've never seen in my life. I prayed and I saw rats, like four rats holding one another, coming out and screaming out of my house. And the Lord said he has removed a demon that stole me to have a land. Touch your neighbor and tell me, God, defeat a demon fighting your land. Don't you know they can rent someone's house? You're higher educated than him. You're more honorable than him.
He
can just despise you because he's your landlord. Tell your neighbor, may God start up your star of land in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are going to pray to another star. You know, a star the devil fear a lot. I will speak about this on Tuesday. A star of becoming great. Becoming someone with honor. Tell your neighbor, God has made you the star of honor. No one has rights to despise you.
Satana arwana.
The devil can fight.
Kugira ngo tagira icyubahiro ku ruhanga rwawe.
For you to not have honor to your face.
Kugira ngo usuzugurwe.
For you to become despised.
Ibyo tugiye kubyanga.
We are going to refuse this.
Ndagira ngo uzamure ijwi ryawe.
I want to raise up your voice.
Senge tugenda genda.
And we pray as you move.
Senge ugenda genda.
Pray as you move.
Senge ugenda genda.
Pray as you move.
Senge inyeri yawe.
Pray for your star.
Kugira ngo igaruke mu izina rya Yesu.
Come back in the name of Jesus.
Kugira ngo imurike mu izina rya Yesu.
Shine the name of Jesus. Pray as you move in the name of Jesus. Pray and call upon your star. Call upon your star where it is. Take from someone your prayers. Komeza usenga usengere inyenyeri yawe. Yihamagara hiri senga cyane ugenda genda winanirwa. Pray as you move.
Senga mu mbaraga.
Pray in power.
Kubita 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 kubita.
Beat 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 beat.
Kubita birwanya nyeri yawe.
Beat something fighting your star.
Kubita 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 kubita.
Beat 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 beat.
Senga mu mbaraga zidasanzwe.
Pray in a special power.
Senga mavuta adasanzwe.
Pray in a special anointing. Pray for your star. Pray for your blessing. Pray for your star. Pray for your blessing. Call upon God. Call upon God. Say,
Gee.
Save my star shine. Let my star shine. Let my star shine. My star will shine. In the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for my star to shine. May my star shine. May star shine. Pray as you move. Pray as you move. As you move around. God is tied up your star. Keep praying as you move. Tell God to start up your star. May Jesus start up your star. Put your hand to your face. May God start up your star. Rama Sete Baba Mande Kete Kete. Yes, Lord God.
Pray.
May Jesus lift up your prayer. May Jesus lift up your blessing. Move as you pray. Move and call upon God. Call upon Lord Jesus. 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 Jesus will hear you. Jesus will hear you. Jesus set you free. Receive your deliverance. Pray for your star. Pray power. Pray power. Pray as you move. Overcome a witch. Send back to a witch fighting your star. Call upon fire. Call upon fire. Call upon fire. Call upon him. Call upon find the name of Jesus. Call upon find him the name of Jesus. To lose his star. Lose your blessing. Fire upon his hands. Fire upon his witchcraft. Fire upon his power. He's on fire. A witch is on fire. Pray in power. To lose your honor. To lose your blessing. To lose your land. To lose your hands. To lose your favor. To lose your lives. To lose your lives. To lose your hands.
Yeah.
The anointing has come to the service. The power has come to the ministry. Fire has come now, ladies. Rabababababa. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Fire from San Francisco. They have begun to be on fire. They have begun to be on fire. Fire. Yes, Lord God. Yes. Stay in the same plan, pray. Pray in that power. Pray in the same power. Break, Break it. Break that rock.
Fire!
God has given you power. God has given power to pray. God has made you fire. God has turned you into fire. Keep praying, God has made you fire. The witch is on fire. He's on fire. The witch is on fire. Lose your blessings. Set fire on him. Set fire on him. He's on fire. To lose your blessings. Your star. He's got to lose. I bring it back. Keep praying. Pray as you move. We have reached the right moment. We have come the right moment. We are getting free. We are getting healed. We are getting free. Lift up your hands and pray for you. Those who are seated, bear with us, stand up. I want to do what God has sent for
me.
Lift up your hands. Lift after this unit prayers. Say after in the name of Jesus. everybody
wicaye mu ntebe yanjye,
sit in my seat. I lift him up in the name of Jesus. Everyone having my prosperity, I take it, I bring it back from him in the name of Jesus. The one God had planned to become my blessing, I connect with him in the name of Jesus. A demon covering my body, manipulating me, every sacrifice given to you, I set fire on them. In the name of Jesus, I set fire on, I burn them. I pray for my forehead. I prefer the blood of Jesus. I prefer by the power of God. Right now, I receive favor. Right now, I receive honor. Right now, I receive deliverance. Right now, I receive my healing. Right now, I receive new life. I receive new life. Jesus. Don't allow wish to despise me. Don't allow wish to despise me. I set myself free. What they have about me, what they put on me, what they put my family, to my church, I set fire on them, I burn them, I burn them, I set fire on 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 them, fire on them, fire on them, they are on fire. Don't get busy, they are going. A witch is in mama. He's going up. A witch is running up. A witch has come out. Set fire on him. Fire on him. Say in the name of Jesus, a witch holding my hand will lose it. Shall 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 lose it. Let's shout hallelujah power.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Continue, continue. Continue, continue. Continue, continue. Continue, continue.
Hallelujah.
Continue, continue.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Continue.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Continue.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lift up your hands. Let me bring back your star. I stand in the authority of the blood of Jesus to make anything loose, powerless,
that has overpowered you. I stand in power of the power of God to break down the power of a witch, to set fire on the witch power. Everything on you has not come by God. Anything fighting your star, at least fire unto it. See, some people are going to be free. One, the power of God has touched
you.
May your link come back. May your marriage come back. Your favor come back. May healing come back. May deliverance come back. May prosperity come back. The power of God has set free people. That witch is on fire. God has empowered you. May your body be safe. May your bad bones be free. May your ways be free. May finance come back in your family. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. A demon manipulating you. We are losing power.
You're
on fire. You lose him. It is losing someone right now. Lift up your hands. I said from this witch. Fire. Receive fire. Lose his star. Lose his family. Lose his life. Lose him. Lose him. Lose him. Lose him. Lose him. Lose him. The name of Jesus. Say after me. Say in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I restore back my star. I connect with it. I receive it in my body, in my life. I'm a new creature. In the name of Jesus. Take your offering in your hand. Take the biggest offering in your money. Connect yourself with your star. You give and speak something you connect with. If it is your hearing, speak it out. Anything that failed you, connect with it in your offering. Connect with it. Come quickly. In the name of Jesus, give your offering. Let's do it quickly. You can speak something failed you. In 7 days, you are going to receive your blessings. You can speak its name. Don't joke with this. The spirit of manipulation will lose you. Will lose your prosperity. Will lose your lives. In the name of Jesus. You can speak it in name. You can speak its name. They may give another basket here. You can speak its name. You can speak in name. You can speak in name. You can speak in name. It is possible. It is happening. You can speak it out. Confess in your family. Confess in your family, daughters. In the family sons. In the name of Jesus. In the name. In the name of who? In the name of Jesus. Receive your promotion. Receive protection of God. Receive your healing. In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let's stand up. We are winding up.
Jesus,
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let me pray for your hands.
Data mwizi na Yesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Waravuze ngo nzaha imirimo y'amaboko yawe umugisha.
You have said I will bless the hands of your the works of your hands.
Uyu mwene data nsabye umugisha ibiganza bye.
I bless my brother, my sister.
Kino cyumweru.
May this week.
Abone ikintu kidasanzwe cyakire mu kiganza cye.
Let him receive something special in his hand.
Hagatiye.
Between him
Numurozi.
And a witch
Numuzimu.
And any demon to manipulate him, I put a flame of fire. When this demon come close to him, be on fire, become ashes. I bind a witch of your star. I chain him in the name of Jesus. Every plan in the secret by demonic agents for you to fail or defeat, I rebuke those plans. I bless you. I bring back your star. Put your hand to your head. I bring back your star. I bring back your honor. May your entire family receive the glory of God to your face. May the power of God cover you going up and down. May the anointing of the Lord will cover your life. The Spirit of Jesus shall enter you. Father, thank you. You have done good. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We are closing our service. Then we put anointing oil to your face.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let's give glory to God. And I put in the envelope like 20,000 to support this ministry that we have a daily ministry on TV. You can lift up your hand, they shall give you envelope. One there.